We sew the wings to either side of the body between round 6 to 10 of the body. Finally, conceal the yarn tails inside the fabric and cut off excess yarn tails. Now, we use black yarn to embroider mouth between round 7 and 8 of the main body like this. Finally, cut off excess yarn tails. Next, we use pink yarn to embroider the belly strips on the front of the body like this. Finally, conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and cut off excess yarn tails. such a pterosaur is now completed.